Then I was like, Divya, you can't expect Arun and his brother to live according to the timetable you've made for their life. Now next, what are you going to do? You're going to tell your period to take your permission and come out. Principal ban jayegi kya apni uterus ki?
Good one, yeah. Good one.
Hi, my name is Srishti.
And my name is Kusha.
Why are we saying our names like season 5, so they should know now? Welcome to Behensplaining, a show where we review movies and TV shows.
Also, the only thing Srishti has been committed to for more than a year. Congratulations.
Why are we leaving the series and my love life review?
Because Srishti, some things we don't do for money, we do for passion. Today, we will review Chalte Chalte, which was a walk to not remember.
The movie features Raj, played by King Khan, and Priya, played by Queen Mukerji, which is Rani Mukerji.
They meet by accident, like literally. Raj gives Priya a lift and please do not try this on Indian roads.
Phir shuru hota hai kheton mein naach gana, which is basically code for foreplay in Bollywood.
Par 20 din mein Priya ki mangni apne bachpan ke dost Sameer ke saath fix ho jati hai.
Ab to mujhe bachpan mein nahi mili to isme mera kya kasoor?
Cute to hai waise.
Over emotional bhi.
Tumhe kahin chhod do?
Chhod to diya.
50 rupees got over emotion ka. There literally is no relationship for her to leave. All this drama based on love at first drive.
Fir kya? Raj empties his entire savings account to follow Priya to Athens so that he can convince her to not get engaged to Sameer because
le jayenge dil wale.
भले ही वो दुल्हनिया किसी और की क्यों ना हो, but Priya handles the situation really well. She has the best response every time Raj tries to flirt with her.
काश मैं उसे रोक लेता, रोकने की कोशिश तो करता।
राज।
एक दूर दराज का परदेसी मेरे दिल की बात समझ सकता है।
राज।
तुम्हारी छोटी मोटी बीमारियां तो मैं यूं ही ठीक कर दूंगा घर में।
राज।
फिर क्या, राज की सेंटी स्पीच ने प्रिया को पटाया और फिर प्रिया ने फफा को राज से शादी के लिए मनाया।
In the movie we also see Priya's unhealthy obsession with her maasi.
Maasi? What a pleasant surprise, coming. Maasi.
अरे
अजनबी के साथ तुम एकदम
अबे रोल प्ले में तो रोल प्ले करेगी ना, तुझे लाके चीनी थोड़ी देगी वो. Then the rest of the movie is more squabbles and then patch up because toxic hai par mera hai.
Yeah, I mean we aren't going to bother with the recap guys because let's be honest, we've all seen the movie.
Frankly, I didn't watch it before this. I watched it because Ben's been.
Srishti sirf cool lagne ke liye aisi baatein bolti hai, you know. When she's alone, she's watching Real Housewives of Atlanta.
Okay, first of all, that show is a reflection of okay, it is trashy.
You know what I like to watch?
What?
Raj and Priya playing the couple's game.
Oh, where the couple close their eyes in response to the questions at the same time.
Yep.
That one, right?
Okay, Priya and Raj, are you ready for the couple's game?
Yeah, I'm always ready.
Yeah.
Okay, close your eyes. Who is more likely to say sorry first?
I'm sorry, what?
Yeah, sorry counted nahi.
Moving on. Who is more likely to be insecure about Sameer?
I'm not insecure about Sameer. It's just that I don't like the fact that he's more successful than I am. That's it.
But makes more money than you.
तो इतना पसंद था तो उसी से शादी कर लेती ना?
कर लेती अगर तुम मेरी शादी नहीं रोकते.
Okay. Who is more likely to create a scene at the airport in the name of love?
Even at the railway station.
But railway station? That was a totally different Raj and a totally different movie, okay?
Just let it go, Raj. Just let it go.
Okay, next question. Who is a sloppy, messy man child who can't even pack a suitcase properly, is financially irresponsible and is called Raj?
Hey, what nonsense is this? Who's written these questions, huh? Should I ask? I'll ask some questions now, okay? Who's obsessed with their maasi? It's weird. It's weird, that's obsession. Like, it's so weird. Who is okay with hooking up with strangers at any chance they get, huh?
We were role playing and the stranger was you.
But why were you saying yes? Why were you okay with it?
You were doing toba tumhare.
You should have said, no, we don't need sex today and you should have shut the door in my face.
Stupid, just shut up. Just shut up.
Same to you, back to you, first to you, never I.
Just like...
जो बोलता है वही होता है, जो बोलता है वही होता है.
Guys, मूवी इतनी भी बुरी नहीं थी. There were a few things, very few things about the movie that were good, which we shall now discuss in a segment called Glass Half Full. Yes, guys, we brought it back.
For example, there were multiple close-up shots of SRK's eyes. लेकर आया हूँ ऐसे मत देख पगली प्यार हो जाएगा
टू लेट हो गया. वी आर ऑल्सो वेरी थैंकफुल टू द मूवी बिकॉज उन्होंने हमें फ्री में ग्रीस घुमा दिया गाइस.
Also, the movie makes you feel a little better about yourself because even SRK can't pull off every look under the sun. The only thing gumshuda in this scene is Raj's fashion sense. On a scale of 1 to 5, we would like to give this movie 1 star.
Fine, take 2 stars. Aap bhi kya yaad rakhoge?
Achha, theek hai, take 1 more star. Please stop begging now.
Guys, do not forget to like this video, share this video and subscribe to Netflix India.
And in the comments, tell us what is your favorite guilty pleasure movie? What do you like to watch when you're alone?
Main batao, Srishti. Khat kar diya aapne.
That is actually not a bad film. It is quite funny. It is very problematic. But you remember that donkey scene?
You remember? Hi. Maasi.
मेरे पास माँ नहीं मासी है. That's sad.
माँ.
That's sad.
ये वैसे कुछ होता है जो. माँ.
माँ. माँ.